Hands-on with the AV Pro 2 from CalDigit. CalDigit's AV Pro 2 is a very interesting device for your Mac. It's basically three things in one. Number one, it is an external storage solution featuring removable storage modules. Secondly, it is a USB 3.0 hub, allowing you to connect external devices via USB and allows those devices to communicate with your Mac through the AV Pro 2. Now, this is very handy if you have like a 12-inch MacBook with only one USB Type-C port. And then finally, the AV Pro 2 can recharge your MacBook up to 30 watts, so it's going to be able to recharge a 12-inch MacBook at full speed. MacBook Pro models are going to charge a little slower, obviously. So this brief unboxing will show you everything inside the box. You have your power adapters, you have your keys that allow you to unlock and lock the drive. You have a stand, you have the USB Type-C port, you have a USB Micro B port, and then of course you have the unit itself, the AV Pro 2. So here's what it looks like. I wouldn't label it as being huge, but it's obviously a lot bigger than your typical portable external hard drive or SSD. And if you're familiar with other CalDigit products, then you won't be surprised to find a similar design style with the ridged aluminum. Now on the back of the unit, you have what CalDigit is calling a smart fan, and this fan turns on when it's needed and stays off when it's not. You also have the USB hub with two USB Type-A 3.0 ports, and then below that you have your power port, and you also have your uplink ports. There's a Type-C and a Micro B port for uplink. On the front of the unit, you'll find a power button that also works as a drive activity indicator as well. And below that, you'll find the keyholes to unlock and to eject the drive modules. And CalDigit provides you with a pair of keys, one for unlocking the drive or locking the drive, and the other for ejecting the drive. So let me show you how that works now. So I'm going to unlock with this key and then eject with this key. Okay, so once the drive module is open, just pull it out like that. And you can see inside the AV Pro 2. And the great thing is that this unit works both with traditional hard drives. This is a 3 terabyte 7200 RPM drive from Toshiba that just slides right in. And once you get it all the way in, just simply press the handle to lock it into place like that. You can also buy additional drive modules, and they come in this plastic carrying case for archival purposes. Inside, you see I have one of the units with a solid state drive installed, which will obviously be faster than a traditional hard drive. So here is my 12-inch MacBook. I have the CalDigit AV Pro 2 next to it, and I'm going to connect this to my MacBook using just the USB Type-C cable that comes with the unit. Okay, so let's go ahead and make the connection, and you can see the screen get brighter because it's now charging at full 30-watt speed. Now, once it is connected, you're going to see the power button light up. And as previously mentioned, that power button doubles as an activity indicator whenever the drive is in use. So you can see it's flashing right now. On the rear of the AV Pro 2, you'll find a smart fan. Now, this fan is a smart fan because it only turns on when needed. This helps to keep the unit quiet, although if you're using a traditional hard drive, it's still going to make some noise. Now, let's test the speed. First of all, we're going to test the traditional hard drive. This is a 7200 RPM drive. And as we test, you're going to see it gets close to about 200 megabytes read and write, very close. And obviously the solid state drive will be a lot faster in both read and write. So if speed is an absolute priority for you, you definitely want to go with an SSD model. But who is the AV Pro 2 really for? Well, I think it's more for business users who maybe or perhaps using a MacBook without a lot of ports. They always sit at their desk. They don't need to travel around a lot with the drive. Otherwise, you'd be better served just using a portable external drive like this that's bus powered. But if you're using a MacBook at your desk and you want it to be recharged, you want access to those additional ports, and you want secure removable drive modules, then the AV Pro 2, starting at around $200, may be a good solution. Be sure to read our full post over at 9to5Mac for a more detailed analysis. This is Jeff with 9to5Mac.